I'm here with Susan Lyne, the chair of Gilt Groupe. And Susan, I'm wondering, what's a company that's inspired you here at the ISP this year?
You know, so many of them, but I would, I'd probably say DBS, I'm sorry, which is a Chilean beauty brand that was started by a young woman who saw that there were no stores you could shop in for multiple makeup brands, skincare brands, and she created an importing business to bring in European brands, and she started her own private label brands and created some wonderful stores that are already hugely popular, both freestanding stores and also stores inside department stores. And she understands that customer, that young Chilean woman, what she's looking for. She's expanding quickly, she's already got a significant revenue base, and I think she's got enormous promise.
Fantastic. And what are the biggest mistakes that you advised entrepreneurs to fix?
I think there were a number of them. One was making sure they had strong governance, that they actually controlled their destiny, not somebody else. In some cases, they were missing some piece of a senior management team that would allow them to execute on their plan. And often it was just rethinking the opportunity, you know, looking at their business in a new way that could allow it to be bigger and more global in some cases, but certainly a larger opportunity if they just, you know, moved 15 degrees to the left.